Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to the channel. And it is a very exciting video today. We are a bit bleary-eyed. It is early morning here in Loughborough, and we're on our way, me, Frankie, Johnny, to the first ever Keeping Goals training day. This weekend at Loughborough University, we are putting on the first ever training day for goalkeepers. Boy goalkeepers, girl goalkeepers, loads of goalkeeper coaches coming down. We're gonna be on the pitch, in the gym, and some other exciting stuff too. It is gonna be an unbelievable weekend. We've got the coffee, we've got the brolly, so let's get to the pitches. So we're here at Loughborough. I've got a big box of surprise gifts for the goalkeepers later. Behind me with Frankie, you can see Danny. Give us a wave, Danny, with your multicolored umbrella. Danny is one of the incredible goalkeeper coaches who we have coming down this weekend. You may have seen him in some of the Macclesfield training videos this year. Today we've got Danny, we've got Amro from Leicester City, we've got Thomas, another Midlands-based goalie coach. And then yesterday we had Danny, Amro, Scott Loach, Sarah Morgan from Derby, we had Grace and Oriana, two of the Lightning goalkeepers here at Loughborough, and it was an unbelievable day. So I'll show you a little bit of what happened yesterday, right now.
Has played at every level of football all the way through.
Make a bit of a circle around me. Oh.
So imagine receiving that pass from your centre defence in mid, you're getting pressure, you need that touch to be clean, and you can play through the gap.
If it's a spin, and then you go in, and then you make it, but also hitting yourself up.
In. Right, second ball, came out.
Ready? See if you can get it.
Go, enjoy it. Great fun, enjoy being in there. Enjoy listening.
Yes. Go on, United! Come on, boys, our copy. Star boy. What a day. Training day done. FA Cup win. Boom!
So as you can see, it was a very successful day yesterday. A little bit sunnier than it is today, but hopefully the rain's gonna pass. What we wanted to do with these Keeping Goals training days is, I'm sure a lot of you will have been on goalkeeper days. I've been on goalkeeper days. Normally, it's all pitch-based. But you've always heard me talk on the channel, say that the goalkeeping position is lots of different things. It's technical, physical, mental. So we wanted to replicate that within the training day. And there's nowhere better to do that than Loughborough. The facilities here are unbelievable. As you guys know from the vlog, when I was a student athlete, right here. So with the training days, we've got on-pitch training in the morning with UEFA qualified coaches. We have a lunch break. We then go to the Powerbase Gym for some jump testing And then finally, we're here for a GK mindset session. We're gonna do all that again today, and you're gonna follow us along. It's gonna be unbelievable. We are gonna get on the pitch in about 20 minutes to start this one off.
City Academy, top goalie coaches. The plan today.
We are on pitch, and the first technical sessions of the Keeping Goals Training Day are underway. Our coaches are working. We've got Danny Whiting, who you saw earlier, my goalie coach this year at Macclesfield. We've got Amro, who's an academy goalkeeper coach at Leicester City. And we've also got Thomas down the end, who's worked at Leicester, worked at Colville Town as well. We've split all the goalies into groups. And the theory behind it is they get an opportunity to work with each goalkeeper coach. Every goalkeeper coach is doing a slightly different session on a different topic. And that way, the goalies get to try each session, learn something new from each goalkeeper coach, and hopefully get some value from it. The morning, they're on the pitch doing these sessions. You will see the work that they do. And then in the afternoon, obviously, like I said, you've got the gym and the mentality session to come.
And we've already had one day. How does it feel having people who might have like followed us for however long finally in person?
Yeah, it's amazing. I said to Johnny yesterday and Frankie, we were sitting at the top of the stadium function room, which you'll see later on, and you can pretty much see the house where me and Johnny came up with the idea of Keeping Goals. So I said to them yesterday, how cool is it that literally just over that field, we thought about doing a YouTube channel, and now we've got people traveling in from around the world to train with us. It's something I'm very proud of. I didn't expect it. A lot of these people we've spoken to for years in the comments, they've sent us DMs, and now we actually get to meet them in person, train together. So it's something I am really, really excited to do. And also, I know there's a lot of people watching this video that will want to join in on some of these goalie days. I've had messages from you. So let me know down in the comments where you would like us to bring the Keeping Goals training days. Where should we take it to so that we can all train together? Let me know down below and hopefully we can take this show on the road. That'd be exciting.
Sounds good. Should we get involved?
Let's get involved.
Feel like you can come and make it a 1v1.
Yeah.
Make that decision. Because otherwise, if you're shooting quite powerful from there, it's difficult, isn't it?
Yeah. There we go.
The distance people have come from to be here today is crazy, isn't it?
Mental. Yesterday, we had a lot travelling from all over the UK, but today it's taken it to a different level. So Adrian, who's working in the goal now, Adrian lives at Land's End. I didn't think anyone lived at Land's End. I thought it was just somewhere that you cycled to, but apparently Adrian lives there. He set off at 3 a.m. this morning to get to our training day. Oh, header, unlucky. Ethan, who just nearly scored an unbelievable header, travelled from Motherwell. He's at Stirling University, so he's travelled from Scotland. And then Mark, who's walking into the goal right now, Mark flew in from Switzerland yesterday. So Mark actually flew in for the Keeping Goals training day. So we've got goalies from around the world, not just around the UK, who are coming to train with us, which is unbelievable, unreal stuff. Hands, Mark. Throw. Decision.
Yeah. Love that. Well done. Good. 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 Good that's brilliant from every single one of you. Got a great attitude.
That technique should encourage you to get better.
So, done on the pitch this morning, a little bit of a lunch break, and then this afternoon, we've headed to the other end of campus at Loughborough, to the Powerbase Gym, where the guys, as you can see behind me, are warming up because they've got a jump testing session with the Loughborough S&C coaches. They're going to be using the force plates, which you might have seen me use in previous videos, to test how high they can jump, to test their reaction speed off the ground, both single leg and double leg counter movement jump, and to add a little bit of competition to see which one can jump the highest. So, let's get on with jumping. 3, 2, 1. Anywhere I'm at, turn the city up. 3, 2, 1. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on. 3, I could flip a dial to a million. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on. 3, 2, 1. Anywhere I'm at, turn the city up. 3, 2, 1. I don't like to brag, but I'm really on. Oh man, it's been amazing.
Yeah.
Well, I've learned so much today. It's been great fun. I come from Motherwell, up in Scotland, so about 5-hour drive away. So I've gained so much from it. Literally, just from one of the sessions at the beginning, just 2 minutes into one, when I was making constant mistakes, I got one piece of advice. The next thing I knew, I wasn't making the mistakes again. So I've really, really gained a lot of value from it.
The opportunities that have been in the different coaches, the styles of different coaches, and like where we are now, yeah, it's been unreal.
Owen, have you found it?
Good. So yeah, I found it really good. Kind of going through the groups, the last one picked my brains to a different degree. And it's what it's all about, like this level. And to get better, you've got to understand all the ins and outs of it. With this, when you said like the results we're going to get from it, something that's a number now, and a number I can go, at the end of the year, let's add 5, let's add another 10, something I can aim towards, that goal.
I learned from copying. So to come and see loads of different goalies in the same place, you can just learn, okay, he does his feet like that, or he catches it like this, or he has his set a little bit differently, and you just learn and pick up on little subtle things. You can't teach it in a classroom. It's just something you just got to get out there and do it. Thanks for putting it on. It's been unreal.
It's really good. Really enjoyed it.
So I've come from Switzerland, and I arrived yesterday to watch a bit of the FA Cup, not in the stadium, but around the stadium, and now for the goalkeeper day. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was like nice to get the perspective of different goalkeeper coaches.
Yeah.
And also now this part was very interesting. I think for me personally, it's perfect because I really lack on the mindset part. So I'm looking forward to the mindset thing afterwards.
Well, the facility itself is pretty amazing. Probably the best I've seen. And then like the gym work, you know, that translates into your performance on the pitch, which I really enjoy. I like doing it on my own. So I feel like I've got some good scores today.
Have you found working with these other lads from different places?
Yeah, it was good. Really easy to connect with them because you share a common interest and sharing stories about your career, your struggles. It's been really good. Good perspective.
I'm really looking forward to it. I can feel the butterflies and I'm excited. Exactly the same feeling if both of us keep going. This one's a really good phrase that I use all the time. One more save to me. I've got one more save to me. Step push, for example. Step and push into that down. So much coming in, only some of it is going to stick. Aggressive, nice. Take the confidence down. Turn to your partner, tell them what yours are. Just ask them. So, like, confidence. Just go back to enjoy it. Those goals are important because they are your goals. While you're doing that, the good thing with the percentage, it happens, they might have 4 or 5 of them, but not 85% of their game.
So that's it. The keeping goals training days are done. We've just finished the mentality session with the senior boys group, working on self-talk, goal setting. It was a presentation that me and Kev Patel put together. You guys might know Kev as the goalkeeper's mindset. Puts out some brilliant stuff over on Instagram. If you don't follow him, go and give him a follow. But we were talking about self-talk, goal setting, how you can control that inner voice in your head when you're playing, and also how you can set yourself goals throughout a season to help you to get to where you want to be. A really good couple of days. I loved it. Johnny, you enjoy it?
I did.
Thank you so much to everyone that came down both today and yesterday. Unbelievable to have you here. Our first ever keeping goals training days. And yeah, really, really pleased with how they went. If you guys, as I said before, would like us to bring the Keeping Goals training days to you, let us know down in the comments where you'd like us to be. Doesn't have to just be UK,
international viewers, let us know where we should come to with them. And who knows, we could be showing up to a sports complex near you, fingers crossed. But yeah, that's it. Two long days. My legs are absolutely goosed. It's time to go. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that like button down below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And yeah, we'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Take care. And we'll speak to you in a bit.